And that one drops for the birdie.
Okay, we're all square up at the first hole.
Okay, hole number two. Let's see what you can do here.
And hopefully this one's nice and safe in the fairway.
And here she goes. All righty, let's see what she's got here.
Oh, this one's dropping fairway for sure. Well, you don't see that every day. They're ripping the driver right off the turf. Bold. Here's our second shot on hole number two. Taking driver off the fairway, are you? And she's got around 225 to go. And she's got around 215 yards left to go here. And here's their 4-iron. This one's your third.
All right, this next putt's going to be for her eagle. And that will drop. She's got 5 feet to the cup from here. And a good putt. Okay, that hole's going to be halved. Good chance to go right at that pin on this one. All right, kick left. Really well judged approach there. Okay, let's see what she does on this hole. Taking this one with the 8-iron. Shot's coming towards the green nicely. Let's see what she does off the tee. They are going with the 9-iron on this one. Let's see what she has in store for this one. And here's their 8-iron. Oh, didn't that come close? Okay, what's gonna happen? She's got a long putt to deal with. And it drops. Sink this and you pull down a birdie. Oh. And the team is just one up after that hole.
All righty, let's see what she has in store for you here.
Looks like this one's in the fairway.
Okay, let's send this little ball on its way.
Well done.
All right, let's see what she does here.
Well, this tee shot should work. Okay, second shot here on the fourth. I think we have the right club here. Safely on the green.
Let's see how she does here. She's got around 165 yards to the pin.
This approach is heading left.
And she'll hit from 160 yards out.
They've gone with the 7-iron.
And she sets up here. She's got around 155 yards to go.
Taking this one with the 9-iron.
This next putt will be for her birdie.
Great ball.
And from 23 feet away.
In it goes. Wonderful putt.
She's got a 10-footer to make here.
Right by the hole.
Have a good hole. We've got a par four for this one.
Shots looking fairway bound.
Oh. I said sand, right? I said I thought this was going into the sand. Yeah, I thought so.
Well, here she goes.
This one looks pretty good. Should be in the fairway. Okay, let's see what she's working with here. See how she does. Alrighty, let's see what she does here on this one. Get up and out of here. This could be a birdie on the scorecard. Now that's going right by the hole, isn't it?
She's got a long putt from here. This should be interesting. She's setting up here with a pretty long putt. Let's see what happens. She's got quite the real estate between her and the cup. Let's see what happens. And she has 13 feet to the cup from here. And this is for her par. Putt will drop.
All right, nice little 2-foot putt.
And with that, we will move on to the next.
Okay, that's going to have the hole.
We've made it to the 6th hole. This one's going right. A little wayward on that approach. All right, let's see how she plays this one. And here's a look at their hybrid.
Okay, looks like she's ready to go here.
Here's a look at their 5-iron. Let's see what she does off the tee here. And they're going with the 5-wood.
And here's our second shot on the sixth.
And as she sets up, she's got 21 feet to the hole.
Oh, man.
This could get dicey. This is a long putt. Let's see how she does. Ooh, close. And this one for her birdie. All you got to do is put that in the hole for par. Whoa, ball, whoa. And she's got a 3-footer here. Okay, that putt's done. And that hole will be halved.
Okay, this is hole number 7 on the tee. Let's do this.
Sweet.
All right, let's see what she has in store for us on this one.
This tee shot should play.
All right, she's ready. Let's see what she does here off the tee.
Tee shot's looking decent. Second shot here on the 7th. That's bold, using the driver off the fairway. I'll take it.
Ooh, look at you. Putting for eagle here. And she's got about 230 yards to the pin from here.
Here's a 3-wood.
Whoa. Okay, 230 yards. Let's see what she does.
Here's their 3-wood. And they've chosen a hybrid on this one.
And she's putting for eagle. Let's tune in. This is like you need one of those popcorn GIFs. She's so far away from the cup, who knows what's going to go down. She sinks this, she walks away with eagle. ...29 feet to go.
Just missed the eagle. That would have been sweet. Maybe you can sink the next one for birdie.
Ooh, great.
And she's putting this next one for birdie.
Okay, that putt's done.
All right, she's got 2 feet left.
Okay, that putt's done.
Okay, and the hole will be halved. And we find ourselves on the 8th tee.
That.
All right, she looks like she's ready to go. Let's see what she does off the tee here.
Oh, this one's in the fairway.
All right, she's ready to go. Let's see what this hole brings. Alrighty, let's see what she's got here.
Second shot here on hole number 8. That was good. This one's looking good. Oh, that was close. Okay, could be a birdie on the scorecard if you drop this. She's going to want to make this 10-footer. Right by the hole.
All right, let's sink this par putt here.
Nicely done. And she's got 2 feet to the cup. Okay, that putt's done. After that hole, the opponents sit at 1-0. This one's fairway bound. And here she goes.
Okay, let's put this ball out there. Great contact. Nice swing.
And she's ready to go here, it looks like. Got about 125 to the pin. Might be going a little too far here.
Well, what do I know? That ended up just fine.
And from about 120 yards out, let's see what she does.
Shot's coming in nicely. Well, there we go. They're showing us how it's done, I guess.
She's got 120 to the pin from here. She's got about 115 yards to go here.
And they've chosen the pitching wedge. Looks like this one's heading for the green. And this is your look at birdie. Looking really good. Oh, what a long bomb. That was beauty.
Let's see what she does. She's got a long putt.
And that will drop. And that hole will be half.
All right, let's see what she does here.
Okay, send this ball away.
Let's see what she does off the tee. Okay, setting up here on the greenside rough.
Oh, that almost went down.
And a 10-foot putt for her. This one will be for her birdie. And 7 feet to the cup from here for her.
Drop for eagle.
And after that one, the other team is two up.
This one's heading to the fairway, I think.
All right, let's see what she does here.
Okay, let's pop this into the fairway.
This could end up in a bit of danger off the tee here.
Okay, let's see what she does off the tee.
Well, looking good off the tee. Here's a second shot on hole number 11. Decent approach there.
And she's got around 170 yards to the pin from here.
Five iron on display for this one.
And she's around 160 yards out here.
This is an 8-iron. It's looking nice. Here we go, birdie putt coming up.
Here she is, 7 feet out.
Taking your opponents down a notch after that hole. That's good to see.
Twelfth hole coming up. Take your best shot.
Looking fine from the tee here.
All righty, let's see what she has in store for you here.
Looks like this one will be safe in the fairway.
Well, here she goes. Alrighty, let's see what she does here on this one.
Looks like this one's in the fairway. Okay, second shot here on the 12th. Nice shot, another green in regulation.
And for her next shot, she's looking at about 205 to the pin.
Here is their 5-wood.
And she's looking at around 200 yards to the pin.
Going with the 5-wood on this one.
She's about 195 yards out from here.
What are the odds? She's got a long putt here. I say she doesn't make it, but maybe that's just wishful thinking.
And the eagle has landed.
She's got a 10-footer to make here.
Okay, how's an eagle sound? Because if you sink this, you'll get one.
And that was a good putt. And that hole's halved.
Don't be superstitious. It's just hole number 13. This is just a number. Let's see what you can do.
Great contact.
Nice approach. Good stuff. Let's see what she has in store for this one. Here's their 7-iron. Looks like this one's heading for the green. Okay, looks like she's ready to go here. All right, let's see what she does off the tee here. Taking this one with the 8-iron. This is quite a distance from the cup. What do you think she's going to do? Oh, man. Ooh, setting up for birdie here. It's heading towards the hole. Shaping up out here. That's birdie number 6 on the day. And 7 feet to the cup from here for her. For the birdie.
Nothing changed on that hole as far as score.
This hole's a par 4. Good gracious, you absolutely lit that one up. That was a huge try. Okay, let's see what she's working with here. Let's see how she does. All right, she's ready. Let's see what she does here off the tee.
Let's see what she does off the tee here.
Oh, this one's dropping fairway for sure. Good luck on your second shot here on the 14th. Good job.
Oh, man.
Here she is, 7 feet out.
Over the bird.
And a 4 foot putt.
This one's tracking.
Great work out there. Great work. Birdie number 7 in the hole.
And that hole will be halved. 15th hole coming up.
Beauty of a swing there.
Okay, let's see what she does on this hole.
Well, this tee shot should work.
All right, let's see how she plays this one.
Looking good off the tee.
And she's ready to go here, it looks like.
Second shot here on the 15th.
Here we go. This drops, you get a bird.
Oh, this one could drop. Yes, that putt was amazing.
3 feet to go here.
For the birdie.
Hey, that hole's gonna be halved.
The 16th hole is upon us here. Let's see what happens.
That's going to miss the green. Unfortunate. Let's see what direction she's going to take on this hole.
And they're going with the 5-wood.
All right, she looks like she's ready to go. Let's see what she does off the tee here.
rolling with the 4-iron here.
All right, she's ready to go. Let's see what this hole brings.
Here is their 5-wood. Okay, second shot here on the 16th.
For the birdie. Nice little chip in there. Don't get too cocky with that, though.
She's got 17 feet to go.
For the birdie. Okay, that's going to half the hole. Here we go. Hole number 17, ready to go. Oh my goodness, just annihilated that drive.
All righty, let's see what she has in store for you here.
This tee shot should play.
All right, let's see what she does here. Well, here she goes.
Oh, this one's in the fairway. Okay, let's get out of this bunker. That'll do nicely.
Oh, that was close.
This would be nice to get for birdie. Well, it's going right by the hole. This one's just a 4-foot putt. Right by. And she putts for birdie. Man, that one's right in the cup. She's got 3 feet to the cup. Okay, that putt's done. And that hole will be halved. Teeing up now on the final hole of this course. Well, that was never going to be good. All right, let's see what she does here. Alrighty, let's see what she does here on this one. This one looks pretty good. Should be in the fairway. All right, let's see what she does off the tee here. She's setting up around 150 yards out. Going with the 9-iron. Second shot on the 18th. Oh, if we can get a kick left, it'd be nice. She's got 130 yards-ish to the pin. Let's see what she does. And here's a 6-iron from them. Okay, third shot. Nice tempo on that chip, just nice and easy. Well done. Okay, she's putting for birdie. Ooh, right by. Let's see what she does. 11 feet out. Ooh, close. And to save par. And today you get to end your round with a par putt. Good stuff. She's got a 4-foot putt to go. And this will be a par for her if she sinks it. Okay, that'll do it for this match, and congratulations to the winning team, squeaking it out at 1-up at the end of this. And that's going to do it for our round here today. Thank you ever so much for playing, and hopefully we'll see you back here real soon. Hi there, my name's John, welcoming you to the game. Hopefully you're having a good day. And not a whole lot of money on offer today in this skins match, but it's fixing to be a fun one nonetheless. Let's see what happens. Well, this drive's looking okay. All righty, let's see what she's got here. Let's see what she does off the tee. This one's around 110 yards to the pin. Approach shot worked out just fine. Shot's looking good. Okay, let's see what you can do from 100 yards out. And they are going with the 9-iron on this one. Here's what you're looking at for birdie. That's tough to take. And a 16-footer for her. And that'll drop the birdie. She's got 9 feet to go. And that one will go for birdie. And nothing much to talk about on that hole. No scores changing. We're just going to carry over to the next hole. Tee shot's looking decent.
Okay, looks like she's ready to go here. All right, let's see what she has in store for us on this one.
Looks like this one will be safe in the fairway.
All right, next stop, let's hope for some fairway.
Holy, you just ripped it. And second shot here on the second hole. And she's looking at around, 200 yards or so to the pin from here.
Going with the hybrid.
And from around 200 yards out, let's see what she does.
Going with the 5-wood on this one. This one's looking good.
And she's looking at around 200 yards to the pin. And they're going with the 4-iron here. And this is your third shot. Nice chip. Fantastic.
This next putt is for her eagle. Let's see what happens. She's got a long putt here to make. I do not know what's going to go down.
Oh, yeah. And if she sinks this, it's for two skins. And finishing the hole with a solid putt.
And after that, two skins on the board for our leader.
Taking this one with the 9-iron. Let's see what she has in store for this one. Oh, let's see what you can do on this one. Got a little wayward on the approach. That's all right, though.
Okay, let's see what she does off the tee.
And here's your second shot here on the third. Okay, and this one to save the hole. Well, the putt appears to be online.
Nicely done. Now let's wait and see what your friends do here.
She's got 8 feet to the cup from here. And that putt will drop for birdie. She's got about 8 feet to the cup from here. Right by the hole. And three skins in our leader's pocket currently. All right, let's see how she plays this one.
Okay, let's put this in the fairway.
Yikes.
That's not going to be good.
Okay, let's see what she does on this hole.
This one's heading to the fairway, I think.
Okay, they're going with the pitching wedge here. Heading for the green.
Well, that one's goodbye. Get out of this. This is a little spinachy for my liking. Oh, man, no good.
Well, you're in the rough, but the lie ended up being not too bad.
Good shot. Oh, almost. Here we go. Let's save par on this one. Looking good. Oh, that's tough. And she's got a 3-footer here.
Okay, that putt's done. And for her birdie.
And it drops, and she's won this hole. 4 skins on the board for our leader after that one.
Looks like this one's in the fairway.
All right, she looks like she's ready to go. Let's see what she does off the tee here.
She's ready to go here, it looks like. Oh, this one's dropping fairway for sure.
And as we tee off here, your opponent is on a little bit of a tear. Let's see if you can break that up.
Great swing.
And from 115 yards out, let's see what she does.
And here's their 8-iron. And second shot here on the fifth.
Great work there. That's a great approach. Looks like about 105 yards to the pin for her.
This one's heading for it. Here we go. This is for birdie. This one's on a good line.
All right, nice putt. Let's see what the others do here. And she's going to want to make this 10-footer.
And that one goes in for the bird. And a two-way tie after that hole. Looking good off the tee. Let's put this ball down in the fairway. Beautiful swing. Let's see what she does off the tee here. This one's fairway bound. And here she goes. Here's our second shot on this sixth hole. Well, it's heading in the right direction. Well done. That's another green in regulation under your belt. Shots coming towards the green nicely.
this next putt will be for her birdie.
Finishing this hole with a solid putt.
And you need this putt if you want to tie your opponent here. Nicely done. That's going to carry things over yet again. And as you probably could tell, we're carrying things over to the next hole. More skins on the line.
Let's have a nice drive out on this one.
Oh, that was a fine swing. Fine swing.
All right, let's see what she does here.
Setting this one up 145 yards away. Coming in for a landing on the short stuff could be good.
I like it. I like what you did there.
Seven iron on display here.
She's got around 125 yards to go.
Going with the pitching wedge. Here's an 11-footer. And that drops for your fourth birdie of the day.
She's got a 9-foot putt here.
A
This next putt will be for her birdie.
And the putt will drop. After that hole, nothing really changed. Two-way tie, though. Let's go. Nice shot into this green. Good work.
All right, she's ready. Let's see what she does here off the tee.
And here's a look at their hybrid.
And this one for her birdie.
It drops.
She's got 11 feet to the cup. Ooh. Well, you need to sink this one if you want to carry the hole.
Looking good.
All right, nicely done. Let's see what your opponent does now. And after that one, no skins have changed hands, just a two-way tie after that one.
And teeing off here, we're looking at 5 skins on the line.
Nice swing.
Okay, let's see what she's working with here. See how she does.
Oh, looking good off the tee. Okay, hole number 9, shot number 2. Let's see what you got. Don't see that every day. I guess you're just going to take that driver off the fairway and be on your way.
Putting for eagle here on this one.
Whew. Good stuff.
And she's got around 250 yards to go here.
They're going with the driver off the turf, I guess.
Let's see how she does out of this bunker.
Okay, this putt to win the hole.
Looking super. Bit long on that one.
She's got a long putt. Let's check this out.
Now you've got a 7-foot putt. Looking pretty good.
Nicely done. Let's see what the others do here. She's putting for birdie.
Okay, that putt's done.
Six big skins on the line on the next hole. Should be interesting.
And here we have a lovely par four ahead of us.
Having that.
All righty, let's see what she has in store for you here.
This tee shot should play.
Let's see what she does off the tee. And she's setting up around 135 out.
And they've chosen the pitching wedge.
This one might be a bit long.
And second shot on the 10th coming up.
Oh, that almost dropped in.
Good job.
This is extremely long for a putt. I don't know what she's gonna do. And this is for her par.
And in the hole.
Okay, this putt to win the hole. Nicely done for multiple skins on this one. Very well done. And after that one, our leader has six skins on the board.
Wind's blowing from our backs on this one. Holy spicoli, that was smashed.
Alrighty, let's see what she does here on this one.
This one looks pretty good, should be in the fairway.
Let's see what direction she's going to take on this hole.
All right, this is about 240 from the pin. There you go. This is shaping up. Putting for eagle next. Let's see how she fares out of the rough here. They're going with the 5-iron here. A doozy. Oh, it could be. Holy smokes. How did that go down? How did you do that?
And if she sinks this, she will capture an eagle on this one.
Seven skins in the pocket of our leader after that one. And the wind will be a factor on this one. It's blowing right into our face. Nice swing on that.
Okay, looks like she's ready to go here.
Let's see what she has in store for this one. Tee shot's looking decent. All right, second shot on the 12th.
There, looking good.
I'm thinking this is going to get her a skin. Ten feet to go.
It's getting there. Man, you're making this fun to watch. That's your eighth birdie of the round.
And that one goes for birdie.
And after that hole, two-way tie is just going to keep things going for the next hole.
Nice little par three. Let's see if he can maybe birdie.
Beautiful swing. Good job. We're on the green.
All right. She's ready to go. Let's see what this hole brings.
This is an 8-iron.
All right, let's see how she plays this one.
Okay, they're going with the pitching wedge here. Hopefully you get the right pace on this one. It is extremely long.
Yeah, come back.
And sinking this will net her two skins. And here she goes with a 5-foot putt.
Ooh, close. Okay, par putt coming up.
So far, so good. All right, nicely done. Now let's see what else could happen here. And we're carrying things over to the next hole. That means three skins on the line.
Heads up, wind's blowing left to right here. Wow, you just pummeled that poor little ball.
Okay, let's see what she does off the tee.
This one's heading to the fairway, I think.
All righty, let's see what she's got here.
And they've chosen a hybrid on this one. Bunker coming up. Looks like about 150 yards to go. You're gonna like that, won't you? Looks like this will be on the dance floor.
She's in the sand here. Let's see how this goes. All right, 8 feet to the cup.
This putt's tracking.
Nice putt. Now it's up to the others to decide the fate of the skins. And this next putt is for her birdie.
And that one will drop.
And after that one, our leader has 7 skins up on the board. And this hole is worth 4 skins. Let's see what you can do. All right, let's see what she does here.
Looks like this one will be safe in the fairway. Okay, this one's about 135 to the pin. Yeah, that'll work. Nice approach. Going with the pitching wedge. Ooh, this one might be over the green. She's about a buck and a quarter to the pin from here. And they've chosen the pitching wedge. Here's a putt for 19 feet. She's got 14 feet to the cup. And she putts for birdie. She drops it and she wins the hole. And after that one, 8 skins on the board for our leader. This tee shot should work. Okay, let's give her a smash here. And that was a drive. Wow, I can still hear the echo. Well, here she goes. Not sure where this one's going to end up. Could be rough. See you later to that ball. Here's a look at their 5-iron. And this one's around $150 to the pin. All right, on the green and under regulation, you got a putt for eagle, and that's fantastic. She's sitting up here around 135 yards to the pin. Oh, that almost went down. And this one will be for her birdie. Setting up our eagle putt here. I'm excited. All right, nicely done. And well, let's see what else could happen on this hole. She's got a 4-foot putt from here.
And the eagle putt drops.
After that hole, nothing really changed. Two-way tie, though. Going with the 9-iron. Okay, let's see what you can do off of this tee. That swing was to die for.
Great job on that approach.
All right, let's see what she has in store for us on this one.
Taking this one with the 8-iron. Coming in for a landing here on the green.
And a 17-foot putt for her.
The bird.
Here we go. You need this putt to carry the hole. And she's putting this next one for birdie.
Okay, that putt's done.
Three skins on the line next hole. That's going to be exciting.
Oh, this one's dropping fairway for sure.
And here she goes.
Let's put this drive in the fairway.
Great swing on that one. Okay, setting up here about 140 to the pin. Okay, on the green safely.
And from 135-ish yards out, let's see what she does.
And here's their 8-iron.
And as she sets up around 125 yards out, let's see what happens. She's got a long putt to deal with here. She sets up 14 feet out. All right, you need this putt to carry the hole.
Ooh, bad luck there.
And you didn't win this skins match, that's for sure. But you know what? I had fun being out here with you. So that's kind of a win, right?
Thank you very much for the round, and thanks for playing PGA Tour 2K21. See you next time.
Thank you. Thank you.